This is the land of the Utnamutna people. The Utnamutna people hold native title over much of the Flinders Rangers in South Australia, including Nirvana and its vicinities. This is the land of the first Australians. Utnamutna is known to mean hills or rock people, where the Aboriginal people have been living in this area for thousands of years. The Flinders Rangers is an upland system that stretches from the South Australian coast to Lake Eyre, around 600 kilometres. Geographically, the Ikara Flinders Rangers is one of the most topographically youthful parts of the continent. The Flinders are the eroded remnants of a mountain range formed during the Cambrian era around 540 million years ago, long before the first dinosaurs. The rocks comprising the mountains are even older, believed to be deposited in the Adelaidean Sea from eroding higher grounds to the west. The alternating colours of the rocks seen today reflect the changing deposition of these sediments as the climate changed over millions of years. But before the dawn of man, there were other forms of complex life that roamed these regions. And today, these forms of life still have their mark on the landscape and within the rock. For the Flinders Rangers continues to be home to fossils more than half a billion years old. The Ediacaran period is now recognised as the first time this planet saw complex life. This period is named after the Ediacaran Hills of South Australia, where some believe it is the first appearance of animal ancestors. A treasure within South Australia that could be seen more valuable than silver and gold. This would make the Flinders Rangers recognised as a place of international significance to the world of geology. The findings have transformed the study of geology, and scientists had previously believed that only creatures with hard structures like shells or skeletons could be preserved in the fossil record. Today, this period is recognised as the Ediacaran period. The Flinders Rangers are home to the earliest remnants of complex life on Earth. The fossils were first found in the Ediacaran Hills in the northern Flinders Rangers in 1946 by geologist Reginald Sprigg. This marked the first time that a whole community of ancient soft-bodied creatures had been found worldwide. Today, these ancient fossils can be seen here at the South Australian Museum in Adelaide. Gradually, their significance as one of the earliest forms of complex life was internationally recognised. The fossils are likely the remnants of soft-bodied creatures similar to jellyfish that lived in warm, shallow seas. Some of these creatures got trapped in the soft silt that formed the Flinders Rangers. Today, paleontologists who have been excavating rare Ediacaran fossils to be over 550 million years old within the Flinders Rangers are voicing the nomination for sections of the Flinders Rangers to be awarded World Heritage Honour. For a location to be awarded such an honour, it must include strong evidence that the values being nominated are absolutely unique and not replicated anywhere else in the world. It could have an honour in joining other World Heritage sites like Machu Picchu or even the South Australian Narrecourt Caves. The state government will now prepare a full nomination to be submitted to UNESCO over the next 2 years, so these fossils can be preserved for millions of years to come.